trying to go to fucking jail before this? Bro, if I'm in
Rambos!
What's up, guys?
In, bro.
Let me park my car.
Alright.
I'm looking gangster.
What's up, guys?
What's up, Rambo?
What you guys been up to?
Just chilling,
shit,
man.
Nothing really. Just making money, selling shit.
All right. Okay, I just did your box technique and it worked.
It worked. Did the cops show up?
Yeah, the cops showed up and they saw me, but I think they like played it off. They only saw me at the end though.
Oh shit!
I think it was one of them pointed it out, but it worked in the beginning. Got me my.
Cops just pulled up.
Shit.
Yeah, I know.
All right. You guys do anything spicy out today?
Yeah, let's get fucking spicy.
Let's get spicy. I got an AK,
spicy,
baby.
Man, eh?
I just need some body armor. I think I'm Gucci.
Neat joints. Y'all got joints?
Answer this.
All right. Answer Morphe.
Anto's got the red hair today.
Adio?
Yeah, bro, my name's Kyle McLaughlin. You see here, bro.
How's the company car, man? The company car is good.
Yeah. Company car is doing good, Mario. Company car is doing great, actually.
You're not wrong.
You still need money? How you doing back there?
I have a meeting for the company. Can I use company car, please?
Wait, say that again, Mario.
I have a meeting about the company. Can I use the company cars, please?
If you want to use the company car? Yeah, you can use the company car.
Yeah, you guys want more grab?
Thank you very much, Rami. Thank you very much. You know, I want to, when I go to the meetings for the gallery, I want
you
to,
looking for my John Hancock,
the company
mate?
Car, if that makes sense, right?
Yeah, I mean, do you need it right now?
Right now I'm fine.
It's
but, you know, maybe I need it, like, tomorrow, maybe?
Yeah, that works.
That works, you know, just, you know, between you and I, Rami.
You mugging me off, okay?
I might, you
fucking
know, do some
mugging me off, mate.
Why are they all talking when I'm on the phone? Say that again? Anto, just shut
okay?
the fuck up.
Can't give us the best blowjobs.
Who are you, man? Who is
fucking, are you joking?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to Mario.
Shut up.
Listen,
okay.
Listen, Rami. I gotta... So,
shut
you
your
know,
fucking
Sion
mouth, dude.
Woman guy.
Shut up while I'm on the phone, man.
I can't
man.
Hear anything right now, Mario. Mario, do you have...
Where are you?
What'd you say?
Where are you? Where are you, man? Where are you? I come to you. Where are you?
You gonna clap him? Yeah, we're going to West Grand Adams off the boulevard.
Bro, come pick me up, man. Where are you? I'm at my warehouse.
You're at your warehouse?
Yeah, my warehouse. Yeah.
You
want
to come
scoop
you, Mario?
My...
I mean, we have four right now. You want to chill, or what are you doing?
Yeah, I just want to talk to you for 10 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Say that again?
I just want to talk to you for like 5-10 minutes.
About what? The gallery?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. We'll be right there.
Okay. Good back.
Fuck out the car.
Ooh, it's two stratum. Uh-oh.
Wow, bro. Yeah.
Oh shit!
I don't
like this.
Come, sucker!
Okay.
Fuck!
Locals, man.
Oh, need a joint? Anybody
crazy.
Got one?
Yeah, did Anto put them in the glove for you?
I don't think so, no.
Check it.
Yeah, check the glove box.
Yeah, you got, bitch.
Literally nothing in here.
Yeah.
Made you fucking look.
Yeah. Literally nothing's in here.
Here you go, Rami.
There's literally nothing in there, dude.
No, they're in the boot. They're in the boot of the anus. The anus is boot. Yeah!
Good one, dude.
Look again, dumb fuck.
Yo, Mario said he wants to talk to me really quick, so can we just scoop him up?
Mario?
Yeah, for like 5 minutes, he said. Just throw him in the... Vinny's warehouse.
Damn, Vinny got him working like that in the fucking warehouse?
You know, when Vinny takes a few days off, you know, somebody's got to work.
Yeah, who's going to be bench pressed for the next week?
The Santa Claus isn't in the grotto. The elves have got to do some overtime, you know what I mean?
You're right. Somebody's got to work.
Anto, you heard? Who's bench bitch for the next week?
You laugh, but don't say that because we're gonna need fucking shit.
Yeah, true. We do. We already do. Do we have thermite? I don't think we have any.
Listen, boys. We got an automated bench system, all right? Automated bench.
Wait, what is that? If you want joints, jump in. Why did I say that? Was I hot mic'd?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you want joints? It's in the glove box.
I already looked down as it's in there.
Yeah! No, they are now.
Yeah!
Yeah!
No, for real, Ramon, there's 9 in there.
Go here? Actually,
there's 9. Yeah. There's 9 in there. I put 9 in there.
There's 2 less now. There's only 7.
Well, it's gonna be 2 less. If you don't look now, it's gonna be 5. Get now, there's 5.
Bro, take the fucking joints,
then. Shut the fuck up. Yeah.
There's actually joints in this
jack. Bro, they're actually in the fucking glove box.
There
you
go.
Fucking...
There you go, Ramon.
No, now there's 1. Now there's 1. Okay, I put 2 back. There's 3 in there now.
Yep, I just took 1.
Okay.
So stupid.
This is what happens. Ooh, when you play around.
Bait
truck,
bait truck, bait truck, bait truck, bait truck, bait truck.
I don't fucking have it. Where's my advanced ATM?
Bench up, bench up, bench up. Bench up, bench up, bench up.
Yeah, I got it!
Yeah.
I got it!
Bring sir.
Yeah,
sounds like Vinny.
You get the fuck in the truck.
Yeah, pussy. I'm gonna put this shit in there.
Mario, actually, you might as well just grab some like 10 thermite from there.
What's up, Mario?
Do we have any?
Grab
10.
What do you mean, do you have any? What does that even mean?
We are.
This motherfucker's not gonna be here for a week. Don't say, do we have any, bro? You buy, y'all motherfuckers better have some.
Yeah. It's gonna be it's only 3 days. We're only on 3 days. That'll be a boring ass 3 days if you have no thermite.
I know, bro. I'm Conan Clarkson for the next 3 days. We got no thermite.
Yeah, I think you might wake up.
By the way,
you know.
We got 2 red dongles, by the way, so, you guys want to hit a vault before you go to bed? Okay. Good. Up to you, though, my friend. So we got 2 red dongles from that Polito yesterday, so if you want to hit a vault before you dip,
you
we could.
You a dirty little bitch.
I know, I love it when you fucking call me that shit. Talk to me dirty more.